Basüde sağlık merkezimizi de şu anda Malezya'dan gelen konuklara da gezdiriyoruz.
Physiotherapy room. We do physiotherapy also in this room, also on the bed. We do have two physiotherapists. They work for us. Who wants to pray, they can pray on the message too.
Çıkar. Davet. Davet et.
Who wants to go to mosque, we can go together. For example, I go every Friday to mosque. But in our government, doesn't, you know, allow, you know, some imam here.
Kapıda bir asansör olduğunu da anlatmışsınız. Hemen. Topla abi. Davet et.
We are going to upstairs to sleep on the floor of the rooms. And we will go downstairs on the first floor. There is palliative care. We will show you. And the garden. And that's it. That we will, you know. Okay. We will thank you.
Merdivenle çıkmak isteyenler merdiven. Gençler ama. Oy. Oy.
You know what? It depends. For example, we do have some, you know, service like this. Some elderly people, their family, they said that I will take my father one day, two day to home.
to stay and we will come back.
Everyone.
Anytime, but it depends on the elderly diseases. For example, if dementia, Alzheimer, we will not let them go. Because they will, you know, the change the places for them is good, bad, not good. But for example, who is the, you know, he can go outside by himself. His brain is okay, so no he can do everything. There is no problem. He can stay outside and come back again.
I see.
Yeah. No limit. But we will take letter from him.
No limit, is it? Meaning every week, any time, or every month?
Any time. It depends on the letter. For example, the guest family, they write the letter. Because outside, yeah. Also, for example, some people said that, you know, I want to take my father to the restaurant, you know, 1-2 hour tour, right? They can take and they come back again.
Okay.
Yeah.
So flexible, very flexible.
Yes. Yes. I show you palliative care, please.